and gentlemen, I'm Jess, and welcome to a new vlog. In this vlog, I explore the city of Jerusalem and I also take a day trip out to the Dead Sea. Now, Jerusalem was a really interesting city for me. The new part of the city was really vibrant and fun. The old city was very religious and I struggled with a lot of the customs in the city at times. But nevertheless, it was a great place to see. So come along with me, let's go explore. My first priority upon arriving in Jerusalem was eating some food. I'd been wanting to try shakshuka for quite some time, and this place was delish.
Special sauce for shakshuka.
I was staying at Cinema Hostel, an old cinema that had been converted into a backpackers, and it was a great place to meet people. Their pub crawl was a particularly fun night. There's a lot to see in the old city of Jerusalem. I used an app called Visit a City to help me explore. You've got Jaffa Gate, the Tower of David, Zion Gate. Even just walking through the ancient narrow streets is pretty breathtaking. There's so many different places to explore around every turn. You can discover ancient ruins in the Jewish quarter, look at cute Israeli army boys, and take some time to appreciate the religious customs that happen at the Western Wall. Just make sure you're dressed appropriately and not showing any lewd body parts, like for example your shoulders, because you will be asked to cover up. Nonetheless, watching people practice their faith at this wall is pretty remarkable. The men and women are segregated into different sides of the wall, and people pilgrimage here to practice their faith from all over the world. I'm now walking along Via Dolorosa, which is where Jesus walked the stations of the cross, apparently. I already realised that Jerusalem has a tram system. This is the church where Jesus was apparently crucified. I don't even believe in Jesus! We'll check it out. Told I had to cover my arms. I forgot that religion wasn't accepting of all people. Oh no, wait, I was fully aware of that. Once I'd explored the old city, I was pretty happy to get back out into the modern part of the city and get ready for one of my favourite activities. Pub crawling tonight in Jerusalem. It's gonna be fun! Last stop for the pub crawl is inside a mall. We're gonna go check this out and see what it's like. Are you excited?
A bit. I know what's happening. It's a holy party, holy party.
The next day, I was off on a day trip to Masada and the Dead Sea. Masada is an ancient fortress on top of a plateau out in the desert. This ancient structure once contained a giant palace that was home to King Herod. At the siege of Masada at the end of the First Jewish-Roman War, 960 rebels who were occupying the fortress committed mass suicide here. Then we headed off for a swim in the Dead Sea.
Here we go, I'm gonna go floating around in the Dead Sea! Oh, and the ground is so hot.
Looks so easy.
The water's so warm, it's like bath water. I feel like I'm on a flotation device.
So I'm just having a nice bath in some Jed Sea minerals. Make sure if you do go to the Dead Sea, you keep that Dead Sea water out of your eyes, because oh my goodness, that stung so much.
Today's my last day in Jerusalem, and I'm walking up to visit Yad Vashem, which is the Holocaust Museum that they've got here in Jerusalem. I've spoken to a lot of people in the time that I've been in Jerusalem, and I've got a couple of thoughts I just don't understand. First of all, the ultra-Orthodox, like I'd ask them what time the shuttle comes, the shuttle bus, and I don't know if they're not allowed to talk to me, so I guess I don't understand that. But then also a lot of people that I do talk to, who are all so lovely, always ask why Israel, and they never understand why someone would want to travel to Israel. But I just think, why not? This is such a beautiful country with so much history. Whether you're a religious person or not, there's a lot here to see. So yes, we're going to Yad Vashem. We're going to visit the museum there.
Yad Vashem is definitely a must-see if you're coming to Jerusalem. I was there in tears multiple times. It's very touching and informative. You could spend a full day there, if not more, if you wanted to.
This marketplace here in Jerusalem is probably my favorite marketplace in all of Israel so far.
For my very last stop in Jerusalem, I was visiting the beautiful Temple Mount Mosque, another holy site in the old city of Jerusalem. And that's it for my time in Jerusalem. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. If you did like the vlog, please remember to subscribe to my channel, turn on those notifications so you don't miss a single video, give me a big like or thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one. Okay, love you, bye. Mwah.